Good morning students, now I am going to start the chapter 4. We already discussed the chapter 4. Okay, what is the meaning of financial market, what is the objective of financial market, and what are the types of financial market. Okay, so now I am going to revise all the concepts in chapter 4. Okay, what is the meaning of financial market? A market wherein financial instruments such as, that is, debentures, bonds, then other government bonds, these are called as financial market. Okay, so simply we can say you have to take excess amount from needed person. That is the important thing. Okay, what is financial market? A market wherein the financial instruments such as government bonds, securities. What is my securities? Like stock, debentures, bonds, these are called as securities. Okay, so financial market is divided. Okay, what are the financial market? So financial market, that is securities, that government bonds, these are the financial market. Okay, so a market wherein, okay, so excess amount to needed person. யாருக்கு அதிகமான அமௌண்ட் இருக்கோ அந்த அமௌண்ட தூக்கி யாருக்கு தேவைப்படுதோ, வாட் இஸ் needed person, you have to give some needed persons. Okay, give some needed amount to needed person. Okay, that is called as financial market. Okay, so next we already, what are the scope of financial market? So that is a financial assistance. This very important scope of financial assistance to government, that is agriculture sector, industrial sectors, then other industrial, the other education sectors. Okay, so and also government securities also have to give that amount to. So, okay, this is a very important thing. Okay, these are the scope of financial market. Okay, so enga government or sadhana agriculture, then industrial sectors, then other automated sectors. Okay, in the idala amount thukki enna pandranga appadina, some assistance, financial assistance to that areas. Okay, this is called as financial scope of financial market. Next, what are we discussed last class? Types of financial market. Okay, so what are the types of financial market? The first one is on the basis of type of financial market. Okay, one, the basic type of financial market, the first one is debt market and equity market. Debt market and equity market, types of financial market. Okay, types of financial market, the first one is on the basis of type. Okay, on the basis of type, first one is debt market, another one is equity market. Okay, what is debt market? The debt market is one of in the financial market for trading in debt instrument. That is a securities, bonds, debentures. Okay, so what do you mean securities, bonds? Security means stock. Okay, you have to buy some shares from reputed companies. Okay, or periya company udaya share vaangi, then adha vaangi with adu moolama varakudiya, then you have to gain some amount from that shares. Adhu dhaan enadhu, that is one of kinds of debt market. Okay, what is equity market? So equity market, for trading equity market, sir, equity share of companies. Okay, this also one of kinds of, we have to buying and selling of your shares. Okay, or a share vaangi vikkalam. Okay, so that is a equity shares. Okay, equity market, debt market, then equity market. Next one is on the basis of maturity of financial crime. Okay, maturity of financial claim. Maturity, here time, here maturity. Money market, then capital market. okay, money market, then capital market. Money market, then capital market. What is the meaning of money market? The money market is a short term, okay, short term financial. The one of the short term, okay, short term. That is 1 or 2 years. Okay, it will take some. What are the important concept of money market? Like commercial paper, then fixed deposit, okay, then treasury bills. These are the money market. These are the money market. Okay, these are the short term. You know, short term. What is capital market? There is a long term. Long term means that is a securities, bonds, debentures. Okay, these are the capital market. Okay, so this money market is nothing but is one of the short term investment. This is a long term investment. Okay, what are the money markets? Like treasury bills, then fixed deposit, commercial paper. Is one of the like related to your financial instruments. Okay, the financial instruments is one of the paper. That's like paper, but it's a very important documents. Okay, you have to produce important document in the sense of instead of your money. Okay, that is a money market, then capital market. Okay, next, what are the type of next financial market? On the basis of issue of claim, on the basis of type, on the basis of then maturity. Okay, the type means that is a debt market, equity market. That is a maturity means that is money market, capital market. Okay, so next one, on the basis of what is the time issue. Okay, time of issue, on the basis of time of issue. Okay, and the time, what's the time? That is a for example, you are going to buy purchase the first one, the first sale, that is the first investor, they invest some amount in shares, that is called primary market. Okay, for example, in case you want to buy one another the reputed shares, okay so that is IPO, initial public offering. The first invest, the first trading companies, the first share companies invested into amount, and also the investor and also say take and buy purchase your shares. Okay, that is on the primary market. Initial public offering, that is called as initial public. The first time or purchase or investor first time purchase pandranga. Okay, and on the company and the investor first time the share vandu enna vikkranga. So this is called as initial public offering. Okay, so this is called time of issue. The first one is primary market. Next one is secondary market. First me, there is a before sale, this is after sale. Okay, this is before sale, this is after sale. Before sale, this is after sale. This is before you are going to purchase any assets, any derivative, any assets, any bonds. Okay, so that is the meaning of primary market. That is called also called as IPO, initial public offering. When the share trading companies invest or that amount. Okay, and also the share trade, the investors and also investor invest some amount into the business and buying share, that is called as initial public offering. Okay, the first time investor, that is called as that is the primary market. That is IPO, initial public offering. Okay, next one, secondary market, after sale, before sale. After sale means already they issued that the shares and bonds, that is called as after sale. Okay, this is before sale, there is after sale. Okay, this is the time of on the basis of time. Okay, so for example, financial institution, the financial institutions offer they lot of financing offer their shares and like unorganized sectors. So we don't buy any unorganized sectors as. Okay, we will purchase only organized sectors, then banks, medical related companies, automobile related companies, then communication related companies. Okay, so these are the things happen in primary market. Next one, secondary market, already they issue them shares. Okay, that is called as primary market, then secondary market. Okay, next one, on the basis of delivery of claim. Delivery means spot. okay, spot delivery or cash delivery, future market. Spot market, then future market. Okay, and there is a time of delivery. Time of delivery. This is a time of issue, this is a time of delivery. Okay. Time of delivery. First one is cash or spot market. Future market. Okay. Cash or spot market, then future market. Okay, cash or spot market is ready to cash we already discussed this topic. Cash or spot market, future market. Future market is future only, you have to buy and sell the shares. And cash or spot market means you have to take some cash from on the basis of at the time of delivery. At the time of that, immediately you have to take some cash from that shares. That is called as udane cash. So you have to take that amount. That is a ready to take buy and selling of your share. That is a cash or spot market. Then future only have to buy and sell, but you have to take some necessary steps again, that particular buying and selling of shares. Okay, that is the time of delivery of financial market. Next one, on the basis of structure. Okay, on the basis of structure, that is exchange market, then over the counter of exchange market. Okay, over the counter exchange market. Okay, the structure market. Okay, we already discussed this concept, structure, the first one is what is the exchange trade market. Next one is over the counter market. Exchange market, over the counter market. Exchange trader market over the counter market. Exchange your shares. One person to another person, that is exchange shares. One person transferring shares. That is otherwise known as stock exchange. Okay, Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange. Okay, they stand for the shares. They are doing this work like this. Okay, so this is exchange. Next, over the counter, outside the market means some of the companies are doing like this. Okay, some of the trading companies are doing like this. Outside market, this inside market. That is a Bombay Stock Exchange, like Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange. Okay, so here what do you mean over the counter? That is outside market means some of the share trading companies are doing like this. Okay, so outside market. Okay, so this is the first one, on the basis of type, on the basis of maturity, on the basis of time of issue, on the basis of time of delivery, on the basis of structure, on the basis of organization structure, on the basis of delivery. Okay, delivery means cash or spot market. This one structure means exchange trade market, then one over the counter. Next, that is outside, that is inside. These are the types of financial market. Financial market, saving mobilization. Okay, saving mobilization means in obtaining funds from the savers. Okay, that is a excess person to needed person. Okay, you take some excess person to needed person. That is a saving mobilization. Or the deposit into the bank. Okay, so you will take that amount to the needed person. That is called a saving mobilization. What is the investment? You have to the financial market also plays a key role in the investment. Okay, because of you will saving some amount. Okay, when you are required that amount, you will invest that, you will expand and increase your company, increase your turnover, increase your profit. That is on the basis of your investment. Next one, உங்கள் இன்வெஸ்ட்மெண்ட் வச்சு யூ ஹேவ் டு உங்களுடைய பிஸ்னஸை எக்ஸ்பேண்ட் பண்ணுறது, தென் ப்ராஃபிட்டை ஏன் க்ரோத் பண்ணுறது, இதனுடைய இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ரோல். இன் வாட் மீன் நேஷனல் க்ரோத், த நேஷனல் க்ரோத் மீன் திஸ் ஃபினான்சியல் மார்க்கெட் ஆல்சோ இன்க்ரீஸ் அவர் நேஷனல் க்ரோத் ரேட். ஓகே, தட் இஸ் அ நேஷனல் டொமஸ்டிக் ப்ராடக்ட், த என்டிபி. It is the NDP level. Okay, over from the savers, from the small savings, small the person saving. Okay, that is called as national growth. Next, entrepreneurship growth. Entrepreneurship growth also, when the person is thinking or is taking some new ideas, okay, implementing new idea into the business. That is the entrepreneurship. Okay, those who are having new idea, those who are thinking new ideas, okay, that is called as entrepreneur. So entrepreneur also, the financial market also plays important role in entrepreneurship, okay. So it great, you will increase the entrepreneurship growth, okay. Next one, industrial development. In the industrial development also, the different compounds are, these are different compounds, industrial financial market. So financial market also one of the important play role in financial industrial development. It will increase the industrial development, means on the basis of expand the industrial building and buying new machines and also updating new machines, okay. So the recruiting proper peoples, then right people, right job, okay. So attract the customers, okay, you have to create new ideas, new add to the customers, okay. These are the important thing in the industrial development. ஓகே, இதான் ஒரு இண்டஸ்ட்ரியல் டெவலப்மெண்ட்டுடைய இம்பார்ட்டன் திங். ஒரு பிஸ்னஸை டெவலப் பண்ணதுக்கு, ஒரு இன்க்ரீஸ் அவங்களோட டேர்ன் ஓவர் இன்க்ரீஸ் பண்ணதுக்கு இது வந்து ரொம்ப ஹெல்ப். ஃபினான்ஸ் மார்க்கெட் இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன் ரோல், பிளே இம்பார்ட்டன் ரோல். ஓகே, ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் டிஸ்கஸ் அபவுட் த ஃபங்க்ஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபினான்ஷியல் மார்க்கெட். ஓகே, த ஃபங்க்ஷன் ஆஃப் ஃபினான்ஷியல் இஸ் டிவைடட் இன்டு டூ. ஒன் இஸ் தட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் இன்டர்மீடியட் ஃபங்க்ஷன், அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் ஃபினான்ஷியல் ஃபங்க்ஷன். ஓகே, இன்டர்மீடியட் ஃபங்க்ஷன் மீன்ஸ் intermediate function, the financial functions of financial market, functions of financial market, okay. So this divided into two, one is intermediary, okay, another one is financial function, okay. The intermediary function is, that is transfer of resource, okay. So simple example, for example, some person want to start on company, okay. So he is not having any money, so he will approach to the bank. That is one of the finance institution, and also he is a needed person. So what is the meaning of financial market? You have to take excess amount to the needed person, that is called financial market, okay. So the one is a transfer of resource, okay. You have to that is enjoying our resource, okay. That is the important thing in the transfer of resource. Enhancing income means you have to increase your income. Lenders also increase his income or her income. That is a enhancing income. What is the productive, next one, productive usage. What is the meaning of productive usage? You have to enjoy your product importance, product features usage, okay. For example, some peoples are buying your product, and also they will enjoy your product features, okay. So from the functions of financial market, this is one of the functions of financial market, from the usage of your financial ideas, okay. When the person is having lot of financial capabilities, for a lot of investment, the person only invest a huge amount into the business, into the product, okay. So the peoples also like and use your product. That is a important thing in the intermediate, okay. Next one, capital formation. What is the meaning of capital formation? The capital formation na, what is the enna meaning? One person and avanoda capital la vandu formate pandranga from the help of working capital. Working capital vachi use pandranga. Working capital enadhu? Current assets, current liabilities. Idella enna pandranga? Accumulate panni enna pandranga? Avangalude capital, they have to formate their capital. Okay, that is a important thing in the functions of intermediate function. Next one, sale mechanism also, you have to, the persons, producers also sell the product to the customers with the help of financial, okay. So this is the one of the functions of intermediary. Next, price mechanism, price determination pandranga, okay. So on the basis of financial, this is related to regulators, financial market also, RBI also regulate the, that is the particular company, they also determine the price, the product of the price, okay. That is the important functions of financial market. Next one, information. The information also they enjoy a lot of information. They gather a lot of information from the financial market. Okay, how to investment, how to acquire the funds. Okay, how to expand the market, how to expand your business, how to expand your financial ideas. Okay, that is the important thing in the information. Next one, financial function. It provides the lenders enable to increase the wealth. Okay, enna provides enda lenders enable to increase the wealth of the assets. Okay, enjoy the assets and also enable to carry out, you know, to carry out their business ideas. You know, to carry out their business ideas. These are the important financial market. Okay, these are the intermediary function. These are the financial market. This is the difference between initial market and secondary market. Okay, so what is my new issue market? The new issue market we already discussed about. Okay, so that is we already gave some recap of last topic. What is the meaning of financial market? The types of financial market. Okay, and in the types of financial market, this is the on the basis of time of issue. Okay, so new issue market, secondary market. New issue market means first time you have to issue. First time you have to buying the shares. That is what is called the initial public offering. Okay, so this is a way of answering this concept. This is a secondary market is already issued. Okay, so what is the meaning of an issue market? The first one is already, this is a first time issue. This is called already issue. Okay, so initial assets, initial issue, that is called initial issue. This is a resale. Okay, resale issue. Okay, initial issue, initial. Okay, that is a initial resale, like IPO, initial public offering, that is a reissue already. Okay, so first one is the meaning of new issue market means that is an initial. You have to invest, they have to buy the share initial. Okay, that is a company, they have to give and sell the shares first time. That is called as niche market. This is a secondary market. New. Okay, so that is a raise already issued. Okay, shares, bonds, debentures. Okay, so that is a first time issue pandranga. Idu vandu already issue pandranga. Avladha. That's all. Buying means that is a direct thing. Direct way. It's a direct way. It's a indirect way. Indirect means like share trading company. This is a direct mean Bombay Stock Exchange. They like Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange. Okay, so these are the, for example, Bombay Stock Exchange only. Then the direct, they collect them share, the collection shares as direct way. Okay, they will collect some indirect way. That is called as direct and indirect. Okay, so directly they will get some shares. Indirectly they will get some shares, bonds, debentures, like. Okay, so what is a bond and debenture? Kadan Patiram. Like called as Kadan Patiram. Okay. Next one, financing. Next difference of new issue market, secondary market is financing. The financing means it supplies fund to budding enterprises and also expands their business and diversification their business. Okay. Then export their other, they started another companies also. Okay. So that is the main financing. Okay. So from the market, from the this financial market, every companies, they have to retain the shares. They retain the profit. Okay. Retain the that company goodwill. Okay. So every company having lot of huge amount, then only they have to invest loss, that is a large amount into the business. Okay, or a company ki adhimana amount eppadi thevapadudha appadina, they invest SaaS, they invest they acquiring funds from other areas. Okay, so that is called as excess person to needer person. Here are the needer person, you will get some amount from excess persons, that is excess amount. It's a savers. Okay, that is a savers. That is a savers. Okay, savers. Savers to, that is a needed person. Needed person. Okay, here already they issued. Okay, they are collecting, providing funds to the that is a needed person. Okay, so funding companies, already funding companies. Here the companies, here budding enterprises, they have to expand their business, diversification their business. Here the providing funds to companies. Okay, here how can security be sold? That is only once. Here only once, here multiple time, because of already issued, because of here only the first time issue. That is called initial public offering. Okay, how can be securities be sold? That is wherever only once, here multiple times. That is a basis of difference of new issue market and secondary market. Basic difference buying and selling between, he is a company and investor, he is only investor. Company and investor buying and selling between, you have to buy and sell selling between, that is a company and investor. Which company? Okay, so that is a reputed companies. You will gain person? He also company, the underwriters, he is companies and investors. Okay, companies and investors. Okay, so buying and selling between here and there, that is a two basic differences, is same thing. Here buying and selling between company and investor, here investor, here also company then investors. Okay, company only gain person, here investor only gain person. Here company and investors only, the buying and selling, both the communication between buying and selling, here only investor. Okay, so buying company means which company you are going to purchase the SaaS. Okay, so for example, reputed companies, okay, Sun TV or other reputed companies, are you have to purchase that amount, purchase the SaaS to the particular companies. Okay, that is a enda company reputed company irka inda company la vaangreenglo, so adha anadha companies and investors, here also investors. Okay, so here who is the gain person? Company only gain person, here only investor only gain person. Here company means company only, that is related to initial public offering. When you are going to purchase any new that is a new shares, that is called as IPO. So this IPO is most related to initial market. The initial market is gain person. Who is gain person? Company. Here's investor only gain person. Who is intermediary? Underwriter, then broker. Underwriter, who is underwriter? Underwriting your shares. Underwriting your shares. Okay. He is this side. In a brokers only. Brokers means who is a brokers means that is a share trading company. The share trading company is they appointed one brokers. The brokers only buying that is a share your shares. Here underwriter only share your shares, because of some he is one of the authorized person. Okay, the from the company appointed only authorized person, the underwriter. Here that is a investors only, that is in progress only authorized person. Okay, is a price. The price means here price, that is a fixed price. Here fixed price, here fluctuating, here fluctuating, this is a changing price. Okay, fluctuating, fixed price the price for one share. So the A purchase some SaaS rupees, one share, that is 10 rupees. Okay, that is fixed. Here fluctuating on the basis of company profit. Okay, company goodwill. Okay, here buying and selling, here that is a company and investors. Company and investors. Here investors. Who is the gain person? Company only gain person. Here investor only gain person. Intermediate, underwriters, here brokers. Fixed price, then fluctuating price. Okay, on the basis of company goodwill, they fixed one price for that particular share. Fluctuating on the basis of company goodwill, they the price, changing the price. Okay, so organizational difference means on the basis of physical, on the basis of geographical location, on the basis of physical difference. Okay, geographical location means that is on the company's located some areas. Okay, on the basis of location, here geographical, that is a physical existence. Physical existence means the brokers having some brokers doing some work in the secondary market. Okay, they only play important role in the secondary market. Here the company only play important role in the new issue market. Financial asset, the what is financial asset? Okay, is one of the like bonds, shares, defensive financial assets. These assets can be divided into one is marketable, another one is non-marketable. Marketable means you have to transfer one person to another person. That is called marketable. Okay, what is the example marketable shares? Government undertaking, then bonds, shares, securities. These are the marketable assets. Okay. Non-marketable assets. You can't be able to transfer your assets. Okay, that is called non-marketable assets. Okay, so for example, national saving deposit. That is a NSC form. Okay, national saving the depository fund. Okay, so and also the bank deposits. Okay, you can't be able to one person another person. Okay, these are the examples of non-marketable assets. Okay, so I hope you are very well understand about these concepts. Okay, what is the meaning of financial market? What are the types of financial market? What is the scope of financial market? What are the roles of financial market? What are the functions of financial market? Next one, the difference between Nishi market and secondary market. Next one, that is a market financial assets. The financial assets, they say the saving deposit, provident fund also, you can't be able to transfer anything. This you can't easily to transfer one person another person. Okay, provident fund, saving deposits. Okay, this you can't be able to transfer one person another person. He is easy to transfer. Okay, this is the concept of the introduction to financial market. Okay, thank you for listening my video. Thank you so much.